تست 1 2 3 تست 1 2 3 اوكي ليتس دو ذس.
It fell onto his hands and they eroded in front of me. To stumps. To stumps. Next time we will use an equal mix of infusion vitae and orgone disperser. No, no, just take him out. You can dump him in the river for all I care.
Thank you. Corrine.
Corrine.
Okay, this is the gift. To see again. No one around. It is open. So we're in fast.
Over there, place it in the corner. You think I speak Prussian? Do I look like an inbred hog, sir? Who gives a damn what it contains? Just set it down carefully and leave me be!
not in this big man. No. I'd be so happy if it's not enough. Why the fuck does it stay? Go away like the last one. Okay, what do I do? I know it somewhere. Lights are flickering. Why are you flickering? Come on, goddammit, I already did it up. Not here. I don't know what to do. Maybe you? This is boring. Processing company, man, this processing company. Again, man, this scores. Oh my god. This is what I hate about it. This new amazing. Those damn puzzles that I don't seem to find. I should investigate for clues, but what do I do when I have it? Ah, a fuel pump. Find a fucking key, man. Come on, move, bitches! I have to find another way. Fuel pump. Where is the fucking fuel pump? Thank you. man. I think I need to open this thing before I go to the field pump. How do I open this? Stop moving. I need someone to... Can I put this on the...
Did just happen? Sorry. If you want to read it, pause the stream for a second. Or when you jump.
Isn't it dangerous allowing this filthy discharge to collect so close to the core?
We can use the flow to drive the turbines. There will always be a torrent of excreta flooding through these tunnels. We can use this to supplement the steam production and ensure constancy.
Thank God, the stench! This fecal matter is the true product of the age.
You know, the moment I'm easy into water, I don't like this water. Can you make that? You see?
this.
But we can save them. We can set them free. We can replace a rotten old world with a clean new one.
Mr. Anders, you sound every bit the fanatic.
Well, how can I be otherwise, Professor? How can any man of ethics simply stand by and watch this world drown in its own excrement?
And your engineer, this visionary with whom you embarked upon this course, does he share your views?
Indeed he does. Indeed he does. The poor fellow has seen it all before. Now, this is not the first great civilization he has wept for.
And so you set about things immediately upon your return.
Naturally, naturally. These things cannot be left to rot upon the tree. And sponsors were remarkably easy to find. I tell you, Professor, a trail of greed brings rich men to your door like pigs to truffles.
Yes, lots of pigs to truffles. Lots of greedy men. No. sprint team because they need to take the class. Fun when I do this field. Oh, it's close. It's kind of.
Dinner party!
Do I have any bit of a dinner party? Can I join you? Let's show you this. Come on. Let's sit down and flip it over. Give me a hug. You're one ugly son of a bitch, aren't you?
Hello.
him on.
Close. I'm regretting this game. Come. Oh no, I don't like the devils. Okay. Sneaking through the pipes. This game. Nice. I never finished an easier one. It might be something for us. I really need some help. God, man, just call me again.
You seem to have undergone quite a profound conversion in Mexico, Mr. Manuel.
You could not have seen it yourself and not, Professor. As we disembarked, even through my fever, I saw the detritus of this so-called progress. I saw starvation and disease, rot and destruction polluting the waters of the Empire. We are ruiners, you and I, and all of us, and we make the world unclean.
And you took it upon yourself to act as Redeemer.
Professor, I would not be so presumptuous. I am merely a conduit. I am constructing an architecture to wrestle our damnation to the ground and smother it with steam.
Okay. What the fuck are you anyway?
Ahead, the trickled to still waters. I dragged myself deeper into the temple, downward ever. Towards a wind that held the voices of my children, beckoning me to set them free.
What the fuck was that? I'm gonna fall in the water. I know it. It's just gonna happen. I don't need to see your parents. Oh, it's a teapot. Oh, give me that teapot. Stop. Let me guess, I have to fix the wheel. No, I need to fix it. I need to twist this for some kind of a reason. Okay, I'll twist this. or something. It's the puzzle or something. Let's check the drawers.
I'm out of that.